Hello everyone, it's another let's play, but this time it's Doom. I already made it throughout the game, but on a lower difficulty. Right now it's ultra violence. I want to go through all the missions on ultra violence. I'm not sure if I will have the tenacity or patience to go through all of them, but let's see, maybe in a year or two. I'm not playing Doom that often. Alright, incoming voice call.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Okay. Transfer complete. Oh. Restore facility power. Let's go.
Mutant power offline. All entrances non-operational.
I've already solved some. Oh, yes.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. Inside the cockpit, from the new world, they create for us.
Yeah, they don't like me swearing, but if I'm like tearing some people, some guy head off, it's fine, it's all good. Yeah, let's see some of the balls. Yeah, why not? Let's see that blood. Let's see them agonizing and dying. It's not like I'm using some swearing like fuck or cunt. Yeah, what else can you say when you're doing stuff like that? What do you say, like, oh, he,
my sisters and he like, brothers, we thank
oh, I'm sorry. What will you say in this? Oh, I'm sorry, I don't want to hurt you. Just as I personal. Just how the game works. Will you say that? Or will you say that? Fuck you, cunt. Yeah, you'll say something. Or you'll just scream in terror if you will be in that situation and you'll do nothing. Yeah, that's an option as well. I probably would have done that. We're again at that fucking room. I don't understand how to play this game. It's like some puzzle simulator. I don't know where to go. Alright. So, yeah. This platform, it's here. Why can't it be
especially
so
now.
Simple?
And what will be your final?
Okay. Nice. That's what I love. And some puzzles.
Demonic presence at heart safe
mode. You can box. I can shoot. Then you're playing it and there are some puzzles and some more puzzles and you need to think like a motherfucker. Think.
Yeah.
It's not good. It's not a good design. If I want to think, I can play Hearts of Iron 4. I can do... This game provides me with all the thinking I want. If I'm playing Doom, I want to shoot stuff. Yeah? Not walking around empty corridors figuring out what to do. Yeah, okay. I understand that there's some, like, for some people who are doing it like for years, it's all very simple, but for a casual player, it's a different story. And yeah. And I just can't bring myself to think about that. What, do you want me to look at the map? Or maybe you want me to Google the solution on the internet? No, Alright, I need to go. Alright, I'm back. Let's continue. So yeah, I'm a bit frustrated with this game. I don't know. Oh, this... Wait. Alright, now
the
I know.
UAC. Yeah. The world is counting on us.
What
are
you saying?
To you?
Fuck you. Okay. That looks like a lot. Yeah, this... Get some muscle. Here you go. Yeah, motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm just looking at this guy. Oh, sure, I can swear. Yeah. Be like... Some forensic reports. Let's do some detective work while we're at that. Surely it's not a shooter. It's like some mystery in a closed room. Yeah, Edgar Allan Poe. Yeah, right. That's what we need to do. Fuckers. Designers. What's? Why did they put it in there? What kind of forensic? What should I derive from that? Okay, let's try it once again. Ah, playback complete.
Access denied. Yellow security
limits
required.
Can I rewind or something? No, I can't. Alright. I'm sorry, I'm a bit cranky, but I'm tired a bit and I didn't have my usual morning walk because of some stuff I had to attend. But it's fine, nobody will watch it anyway. So, yeah. Okay. Alright, maybe we can drive jump there. Okay. Oh.
Security limits required.
Play one of the bushes now. It's much more interesting than this. Maybe I'm wrong. understand what's the problem here. Some English words that I'm not speaking English. It's like life tries to be lazy and not speak English. I will also have some French lessons about life. So I will have three languages in my head and it will be a mess. Third language, much easier than second language, especially French. Not a lot, but some. Also, there are some. Same, it's not Kirillic letters or something. Or Chinese.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How can it be?
It's like 7,000. Let's not talk about it.
Access denied. Yellow security rings required.
This is fine, but I can't say words like fuck. Yeah, but this is fine. This is like totally appropriate. Okay, I'm a bit cranky again. Sorry about that. Just a bit aggressive if I'm tired and didn't get my move. Alright, how do I get back to my these are the bullets for the pistol and for this huge nice gun. Could I go there? Oh yeah, this is the place. Let's have a
the UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Yellow security limits required.
about to happen. Oh my god. Yeah. It's much nicer than before. Just yeah, that's nice. Fountain of blood right in my face. That's okay, but I can still. I hold it. I hold it.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Heavy assault rifle. Yeah, probably this one is better. Alright. Maybe just put the old shotgun. Okay, let's call it. Maybe it's time I finish this let's play because it's going on for quite some time now. It's maybe just too long. Okay, let's play a bit more. Maybe let's finish this mission and then finish the let's play. Okay. Let's drink some coffee. Yeah, coffee is nice. And I have a work event in like several minutes. So yeah, let's finish this and do some work. I'm already did a lot of stuff today. I will tell you what I'm doing. Just sit there. Maybe I'll tell you later, but it's not very interesting. Oh, combat modifications. Yeah, let's think about that. What should I use? What is the heat blast? Stun bomb? No, of course heat blast. Stun bomb is fucking boring. I like how he just smashes it. Nice. It's actually a nice game, but for hardcore players. For casuals, it's a bit funny. But there are a lot of puzzles. Six is the shotgun. Double barreled. Okay, do I have the access key now? Yellow access key.
Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC Mars Solution, located in the vast Hellas Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination. Here at the UAC, we take pride. For this year's soul harvest.
Okay, let's go back to the yellow door.
All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure that production capabilities are not degraded.
They have something to shoot. You're playing Doom, why do you want to have something to shoot? They have some puzzles to solve. death. That's nice. That's interesting. Okay. Press F2 and F1 to cycle your active equipment item. What does it even mean? What is active equipment item? Is it a weapon? Smooth. Next time, new equipment. Okay, it seems to me that we are under attack.